This year, I had students that auditioned for all acoustic band, and that